Hello, welcome back from my YouTube channel. Today, let's check the timing of the mechanical lubricator. Firstly, turn the lubricator handle 50 times for both lubricator unit before turn the turning gear of the main engine. And then, turn the turning gear in head direction. The driving shaft of the lubricator will rotate in conjunction with the main engine turning gear. Start turning number 1 unit piston to 66 degrees before top dead center. And then, check the mesh mark on the driving shaft and the housing are aligned. If the lines on the shaft and housing are straight, we can see correct lubricator timings. That can be checked externally and it is an easy method. To check the internally, confirm the position of the key wheel. If the key wheel of the driving shaft is in top position, timing is correct. And then, check the mesh mark on the driving shaft and the housing aligned. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channels for more informative and practical videos.